Taking dance lessons? I could teach a kid. Johnny, my grandfather put me in charge of the final show. I want to talk to you about the last dance. I'd like to shake things up a bit. You know, move with the times.
Yeah. I got a lot of ideas. I've been working with the staff kids on this like cross between this Cuban rhythm and this soul dance. It like goes.
Whoa, boy! It's way over your head here. Now, I thought you always do the mambo, huh? And why not dance this year's final dance to the Pachanga?
Right.
Well, you're free to do the same tired numbers last year if you want, but next year we'll find another dance person who'll be only too happy.
Sure, Neil. No problem. We'll end the season with the Pachanga. Great idea.
Sometimes it's hard to talk to, but the ladies seem to like him. See that he gives you the full half hour you're paying him for, kid.